Welcome back to Proactive New York. I'm Christine Corrado. With me right now is Gibson Kagni. He's from CanaFarma Hemp Products. Gibson, it's great to meet you. How are you?
I'm great. How are you doing?
I'm good. Thanks so much for asking. Gibson, you are joining the company as its head of media management. I know you have a really interesting background in entertainment, so why don't you first just tell us about yourself?
Well, my name is Jabril Gibson Kagni. I go by Gibson. I kind of lived in the U.S. since, I think, 1997. But before that, I used to come here. My dad was working in the U.N. When I graduated from high school in Switzerland, that's when I moved permanently to the U.S. Did a couple of universities, end up at Howard University because I really wanted to experience a black school, you know, growing up in Europe. After that, you know, when I graduated, I was kind of confused about what I wanted to do. Music being always something that I had in the blood, I decided to engage myself into the music production, worked with my cousin Akon for many years, and then that's when I just created my own label, G Production Music Group, and ended up getting a deal at Universal Music with my whole team who were from Europe, of producers, ended up working with a lot of people, but my turf was Russia. Funny enough, that's where I made the most of my placements. I kind of created, helped build this guy become the Jay-Z of Russia, and being the only probably producer in black in the world with 22 Grammys out of Russia, and worked there for over like 12 to 15 years, did most of it, like 99% of his albums. And for some reason, last year, I just wanted to focus a little bit more about myself. And I travel a lot and, you know, stay home a little bit closer to my son and create an empire and join the CanaFarma team very awkward way by being introduced to them to a friend of mine, Igor, a very good friend that I used to hang out with in Monaco all the time for the summer for Timati's birthday, and who was doing like big things in the telecommunication that I helped, you know, set a couple of deals with the soccer players in Europe. And he was like, yo, you need to meet these guys. I think they would be good for your closing line, blah, blah, blah. From the closing line, we went to, oh, we love everything that you do, how you move, how you create things, how you're such a visionary. Why don't you just come join the team? And, you know what I mean? Blah, 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 blah. That's what happened. That's how, you know, everything started.
Such an interesting background. So this new media role with CanaFarma, what exactly will you be doing?
Well, I don't know if you noticed today, most of the, like everything that's gone viral is made through social media. Social media platform is one of the most powerful tool in this, even music. Back in the days, if you wasn't signed, what happens? Your career is almost dead. Today, you don't have to be signed. You can be just independent. And the media can make you just like it can destroy you. So if you play your card properly, I feel like the media can take you to a whole different level. And media brings awareness, and awareness brings growth. And growth brings what? Success. That's how I see it. So my role is basically I have to explain them that, you know, it's good to grow this product. It's good to make all this product, but how are you gonna market it? I say today, if you look at Dior, Christian Dior, you look at Balenciaga, you look at all these big brand, back in the days, I don't even think they was catering to the urban platform. But today, urban platform being one of the strongest platform when it comes to music industry, all these young black are being used, not used like in a bad way, but like they're using the image to basically promote, you know, whoever thought that Christian Dior will be making some hoodies, you know? You have to, it's evolution in everything that you see. So I'm like, you know, we need faces. We need pieces like Jonathan. We had another deal that we about to sign to with another big artist, which is great. So Jonathan being someone that's extremely, what's the name? He's very, 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 how would you say that? Present in the social media world. And he's funny. He's Foodgod, everything. I like him because of his just persona. So my role comes in of bringing celebrities or people that can help us take this, any product that we make to a whole different level, also building a very strong team of social media, the to create content, to create awareness, and to explain people what it is, what the good thing about this, because there's still a lot of regulation that we can really go, like, that's not approved by the FDA. But, you know, my role is to facilitate that.
Yeah, you're talking about Jonathan Cheban, who runs the social media account Foodgod. So how is he promoting CanaFarma? What exactly is he doing?
Well, we're doing a collab with him with five different gums that's going to help. Each gum has its role. We have one of the best quality CBD being produced, and that's not my expertise. But we have, you know, there's so many benefits for people, CBD has a lot of benefit for people right now. I'm just talking about, like, something to help you to sleep, something to help you to energize, something to help you to relieve the pain, anxiety. So we came up with Foodgod by CanaFarma. It's going to be five different gums for five different things. And that's how we got into the goal. Now is for us to basically, you know, I mean, create awareness about it and push it, try to get in the market. That's how he's going to come in. And then I love his engagement. He's engaged 100%. He's like texting me every day, oh, we should do that, we should do that. And not only that, but we're creating other products. So this is just to launch it. And after launching it, guess what? It's like dropping a single. Before that single dies out, you got to think about another single to carry on. So we're trying to figure out right now what's the next product. We want to make something that we can eat, actually, but he's Foodgod, you know?
Well, it definitely seems like you're a very valuable part of the team now at CanaFarma. Gibson, it was really great to meet you. Thank you so much.
Thank you very much for having me. And have a good day.